The more money we make, the less we appreciate its relative, respective, and proportional value to other people. With very few exceptions, rich people, no matter how stingy, seem to lose touch with the pecuniary reality of the 99% of the population who are poor or poorer. Indeed, to the wealthy, money is not a store of value as much as a token which allows them to participate in economic and non-economic gains.